On January 27, 1973, the United States and North Vietnam signed a peace treaty, bringing to an end the senseless killing. But for some, the war didn't end. The battlefields may have changed, but the killing continues. Vietnam, but about some of the men who survived it, and the point of stress that the human mind can endure.
You're talking about killing an innocent girl. Now, this organization was formed to protect the innocent. Friends?
Delirium. Coming soon to a theater or drive-in near you. Don't miss it.